All right, we're going to go visit Alexandria for the first time since shit. In the last episode, we basically had something confirmed for us that we've known for quite a while, and something that the characters themselves have known for some time, and that is that the character that we've known as the princess this entire time is in fact not actually the princess. Yep, finally got aboard the boat. Even though Dagger isn't actually the queen, everyone seems to just sort of accept it as a fact. Even though they're aware that she's not. And I guess it sort of shows the loyalty. I mean, they basically raised her as the princess since a very young age. So I guess in their minds there really isn't any big difference there. That's right. Steiner doesn't know her. Yeah, he'll do it for Vivi, but not the screw the rest of us, huh?
Thank you.